What's up, fight fans, moviegoers, Jedis and Sith? I'm your boy Jay Cotto, and welcome to the Boxing and Jedi's Tavern. And I just gotta say, we did it. We hit the 1,000 mark, 1,000 subscriber mark, so YouTube can get off my dick now. I would like to thank each and every one of you guys, man, from the Star Wars community all the way from Sporting Icons, the boxing community, man. Sporting Icons, you the man. Everyone that has subscribed from Sporting Icons, thank you very much, man. I will definitely be bringing you some great boxing content. I greatly appreciate each and every one of you guys, man. I mean, you know, I'm gonna take you guys to the store with me, if you don't mind. You know what I mean? But it's just been a long road, a long journey, you know. There's times that, you know, there were certain times that I was able to get up to certain numbers, you know. But and then a lot of people would unsubscribe because, of course, you got these... you know, where I had a lot of these followers where, you know, they were into the skin politics and all these other politics and stuff. So now that I have the 1,000 subscribers, you know, I'm able to go live now. I was able to go live before, and now all of a sudden, but thanks to you guys, you know, thanks to, you know, listen, both, I would like both communities to get along. I mean, there are other communities within YouTube, but the Star Wars and boxing community is the first thing that I've tried to bring together, and I think that you guys would do just great, you know, together as just basically, you know, getting along and sharing material, whether you love Star Wars and boxing or not. But that's something that I do, you know. So I just basically wanted to give you guys a thanks. And of course, tonight, 10 p.m. my time, I'm going to be going live, and I'm going to give the 1,000th subscriber celebration, as well as some late night boxing talk. Otherwise than that, I greatly appreciate each and every one of you subscribers, and I promise I will not let you down. You will have your boxing news, and if you join for Star Wars, you will have your Star Wars news as well. Otherwise than that, I'm your boy Jay Cotto, telling the truth within the sport of boxing, Star Wars, and life itself. God bless, stay vigilant. Hashtag come back to boxing, and may the force be with you. Peace, guys.